Gets it right back from Leon Draisaitl. They tried to go inside on Tuer, could not beat him there.
Very aggressive on the penalty kill, Minnesota.
Rodin and McDavid entangled, pops loose for Barry. Nugent-Hopkins surveys, centers. McDavid shoots and scores! A goal in seven straight games, and what a look from Ryan Nugent-Hopkins!
Boy, did you ever nail that, Jack? That was a great pass by Nugent-Hopkins through traffic. He was getting pestered by a stick, but it's this work in the corner by McDavid. Leon Draisaitl fights off two Minnesota Wild on an aggressive penalty kill, but this is what happens if you get too aggressive. Now the puck has possession. That pass was amazing. Right on the tape, threw everybody in for McDavid. He wastes little time in putting that up over top of a sprawled Marc-Andre Fleury over the glove in the net. Draws so much attention to himself, but now that he's really looking to finish, and this is an elite finish again. This is typically where Draisaitl would be, but the movement of this power play, the interchanging of personnel, where you want to put, that's a beautiful pass by Nugent-Hopkins. That puck was up on edge, but McDavid's able to handle it and bury it in a flash.